here's another video. Time to make the donuts. Oh gosh, look at this. Oh my. I think that does go up to the surface. That's the wrong one. It should be there. Okay. Maybe it's over here. I can't figure it out. Oh, well, that's the end of it. That's as far as we're getting. And we're not nearly done this tunnel yet. Okay, I'm going to do this. All right, well, that does that. Okay, well, let's fix this music issue. We have more than enough, but I just want to get back to, come on. Hit the escape key instead of the number one key. This is where we had the problem. So I don't know if I'm going to be able to get. See, we're still on course. In spite of these underwater adventures, and I can use this as a midweek Minecraft later on in April. So I'm going to get us back to our starting point and unload. And that's as far as I'm going. Oh, wait. Look at all that. Must have hit the wrong one. Oh, there's there's coal there. Oh, look at that diamond. Very nice. Not that we'll ever pick it up. But what matters is that we found it. And again, that kind of dips down, don't it? Oh, here we go, diamond again. And redstone, more redstone. Here we go. That I didn't want to do. There we are. Yeah, I'm getting tired. Making so many mistakes. Oh, here we are. Them. And you're only seeing 15 minutes at a time. I've been at this for almost 2 hours. The plan was originally just for 90 minutes, and even then I knew I would have extra. Oh, there we are. Okay. Leave that for my future self. Ah, there we are. By now we're probably past all the big water features, so That should speed us along if that's the case. That much longer. Could be very much longer. Well, past my supper, too. Look at that, diamond. Lots and lots of diamond. More diamond. And redstone. Every time it gets dark, we find something. It's always darkest before the dawn, huh? Me. Oh, here we go.